Centuries ago, there was a small island kingdom to the southwest of Japan. A secret style of martial art was born there. Instead of using weapons, they used their bare hands. Those esoteric teachings are now known around the world. Karate. Literally, it means empty hands.
Okinawa Karate.